The Netherlands Carillon is a symbol of the long-standing friendship between our two nations, a friendship that echoes throughout the city every time the bells ring. But the sounds you hear are more than just musical notes ringing from the bells. In this series of videos, we'll highlight some of the 53 bells that tell part of the story of the Kingdom of the Netherlands, including many areas in which we work closely together with our U.S. partners. Let's have a closer look at the three bells dedicated to the Navy, Army, and Air Force. Each of these bells is 2 feet in diameter, give or take an inch or two, and weighs between 295 and 380 pounds. Each bell also has unique emblems related to its theme. For example, the Navy bell has emblems of 2 seahorses holding a sail in their mouths and tails. The sail has the image of an anchor on it, and the seahorses are holding it between a crown at the top and waves of the ocean at the bottom. Encircling the top of each bell is a poem related to its theme. For example, the poem on the Air Force bell would read in English, "Higher than eagles be your flight, swift rulers of clouds and sky. Keep tyrants from our borders." The Netherlands is one of America's oldest allies. Dutch and American men and women have fought side by side in many conflicts around the world, contributing to stability and promoting peace by joining NATO and UN missions. In recent times, we joined forces in the Global Coalition Against Terrorism and have worked together on NATO assurance measures. Dutch and U.S. military forces continue to train together in Arizona, North Carolina, Texas, in the Caribbean, and more. We train together today to ensure the peace and security of tomorrow.